Can you pick up a buddy of mine? He's got some heat on him, needs some fast wheels.
You got it. Heading there now.
Somebody needs some fast wheels. And that's of course why we're here. In our Countach. If you didn't see the last episode, make sure to check out the last episode in the description down below. For, of course, the full playlist. We are... Oh, I'm sorry, dude. We are back with some Need for Speed Unbound. And... Guys, I'm sort of excited about this game, you know? Because this game... I did not seem to, like... go and play this often. But, no. This game I will for sure play more often. And I don't know what I'm saying, actually. Doesn't even matter at this point. We are driving in our Countach. And we are definitely gonna save up for some different cars, for some cooler cars. And it takes some time. We need to race some more. I don't know what this objective is, but it's an objective. And we're gonna see what this is. Hammer time. Okay, I guess. Hammer time? Get the races to the safe house. Okay. Avoid the cops. Okay.
Name's Rüdiger. I need to get to my safe house. Now.
Wow, Rüdiger, no foreplay, huh?
What is this, a date? I need a ride, or are we going to have a problem?
We cool, buddy. I got you. Huh, I guess you're not so big on small talk, are you?
I'd rather you talk less and drive more.
No problem at all, Rüdiger. I don't need to fill the void with talk, chit-chat, back and forth. Nope, not me. I'm totally cool. Sitting in silence, alone with my thoughts.
I can still hear you.
What is this guy saying? I know I talk a lot of shit, but... what was he saying? And what is the guy who's driving with us? Is he German?
Endorsement. Hey, before you go, can I get a review from you? Because I think it would really, really help me out.
Are you always this needy?
Damn, Rüdiger, I really thought we had something going here.
Just get me to where I need to be.
Cops seem like they really want to talk.
It's the same everywhere. They've made their mind up about you and want to take you down.
Ah, I got it. You're innocent.
Depends on your definition of innocent.
Not guilty?
Then no. I'm not, as you say, innocent.
Okay then.
First, it looked like there was not even someone next to me. There is actually someone next to me. First, I thought like, there's not even someone sitting next to me. So who is he talking to? But no, I saw it now.
You've made a friend today, friend. And my friends are always welcome at my safe house.
Thanks, Rudy. I feel like we made a breakthrough here.
Do not call me that. Call me by my street name.
What is...
which is...
Der Nail.
What does that make me? Der Hammer?
I'm going to regret calling you.
You probably do. Dude, that... Der Nail.
Yo, kid, you a yes?
No, out of my own. What's up?
Just called to say the client was really happy with their car. Nice work, team.
Where are you?
The supermarket. I'm thinking about buying up the old drum out back. Get one of my briskets going. I'll do my dad's secret marinade you like so much. You know, to celebrate.
Ooh, I'm in.
All right. Tell Yaz when you speak to her, okay?
Sure thing.
Yo, what's up?
Red Dell called. He's firing up his oil drum and making his brisket with his dad's secret marinade. You in?
I'm busy.
Come on, Yaz. He said the clients liked their cars.
So?
So he's happy. He wants to celebrate together.
Then why didn't he call me? I put in the work. Now dude thinks he can win me over with brisket? Nah, bruh.
Just talk it out. We'll see that he means
I got a call coming through. Later.
That's so weird. If you, by the way, guys, if you hear some cat meowing in the background, yeah. Yeah, it's my new roommate. She, kinda annoying sometimes. We can win 3,000 if we get first. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. If we win this 3000, does that mean we have enough for the weird-ass body kit on the Countach? That would actually be kind of fire. Ah, girl. Shh.
Let's see what you're made of.
Bad start, a lot of wheel spin. Everything like that. Not that great. Let's just drive, okay? Let's not talk about what happened there.
Get another chance in later races.
It's still it is a Need for Speed game, and I noticed that, you know. For some kind of reason, in no Need for Speed game, drifting has been a thing, and I still feel like that. I'm trying to drive my best here, but honestly, with all these corners, it's really hard to sometimes just drive here. There's this C8. There's this C8 Corvette in front of us. That made me miss the checkpoint. That mother trucker.
Oh, finally got past me, huh? Holy shit.
Huh? What is that Euros doing, huh?
Looks like I got some competition. Dispatch, we need to bail out of the chase.
Nah! I tried so hard to beat that Euros at the end, but no. That means I was third place, I think? That means I maybe only get 1000? Oh, still 2300? Okay. Okay, I'm dealing with 2300. 2300. Not that bad, I guess. Are there more races to do, or do they just... Okay, they just want you to go back to the safe house, I guess.
Stevenson, you've been in office for a while now. What are your plans for Lakeshore?
You know, now more than ever, we need to back the boys in blue as they protect us from those who treat Lakeshore like their own personal playground. From graffiti to street racing, these illicit activities are tearing our once great city apart like wet tissue paper. If you want a cleaner, safer Lakeshore, support my plans.
Exactly what we need. More cops who hate racers on the streets.
Yes, exactly what we need. Ah, okay. I want to say, why can I not go in there? But you can, but you have to be really close to it. So now we have 18,500 bucks. I actually think we can buy the body kit now. We can now.
Check out that tuning kit. That's the look I'd be going for, no doubt. Rydell, where'd that come from?
The tuning kit? I ordered it for a customer, but they never picked it up, so it's just gathering dust.
It's up for grabs?
Yeah, cost.
Thanks, boss. This'll make the car awesome. Look dope for the race on Saturday. Hey, you know we got that big money race coming up? We better make sure our ride is looking the part.
I think my ride is looking the part.
Out. I'm not spending all night here again.
Yo, you both on hand here tonight?
Nah, I was just saying we're going out.
Oh, okay. You just be careful out there, all right? We got more cars coming in early, too.
Will do, boss. Damn, dude only cares about his business. I hear there's some sick race routes planned tonight. Let's tear the lake up.
Buying 2,000, then we can get 6,000. Yeah, sure, I guess. Wait, can I still, I can still change my ride. I actually see that we have more money. For some kind of reason, I have 10,000. And I want to see if we can... Underglow, yes! Is there a yellow like underglow? Oh, there is. Those kind of things are pretty cool. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Okay, I think for now... The car is like yellow? Maybe the... Yeah, actually I would say the yellow one, but I feel like yellow is not the... Oh, maybe blue. We're going for this blue color. I think that's good. Yeah. All right, now we can go there. Oh, my car got so wide.
Live streaming about the mayor. Alec just shot me a link.
Alec?
Yeah, you know the guy from that thing. She's on.
What's up, Lakeshore? Okay, so tonight's live stream will expose the corruption behind the no nonsense for nonsense policy. Cute name, right? But there's nothing cute about what's happening to the people of this city. Look, we have inside information that will finally expose this administration and how they are the real criminals of Lakeshore. But first, do you like your mattress?
Oh shit. I think I hate my mattress.
Yo, very interesting.
What would you say if I told you there was a way to make some cash besides racing?
I'd say I like both my kids.
Nothing serious yet, but my boy Alec could be looking for a driver.
Hold on, remind me. Alec is...
Friend I rolled with from before. We were in the same foster home.
When you're in one of those...
You see the buy-ins on some of these races? We can't get that kind of cash playing it safe. There's gotta be another way.
For now, we can do this and then we can get in. I'm okay with that. This car looks sick now. That looks so much different than a normal Countach. Now it really looks like a modern Lamborghini, to be honest. I like it, but it's different, you know? It's different. For some kind of reason, I cannot get my car straight when I brake. It is weird.
Slipping, I'm through.
Okay, goodbye. Thanks, cop, for letting me get first. I appreciate that. Now I just need to make sure that that cop not gonna hold me back, though. But I don't think it will. Guys, if you're enjoying Need for Speed, make sure to hit that like button. I know it's a bit less interesting than maybe other Let's Plays we do up on the channel, but like I said, if you still like it, just make sure you hit that like button, guys. Alright. That's a first place, guys. That means 6k richer. Let's go. And my cat on the background. That means we only get 4k because the buy-in was 2k. That's kind of unfortunate, to be honest, but it's okay. Not really what I wanted to do. Suspect got away from me, Control.
Now that's how we do. Yo, I heard from Alec. He's legit impressive. Got a major hustle.
Hustle?
Gonna hit him up and see if he's got something for us.
Hey, how come I've never met him before?
You've never met my Uncle Choppy either. I got people you don't know, alright?
Alright.
As I said, we came up in the system together. He looked out for me.
Yeah, I know. I came through that system too, remember?
You got lucky. I bounced around so much. Alec was there for me when no one else was. When I came to Rydell's, we drifted apart. But he called me a couple of days ago out of the blue.
Out of the blue, huh?
No, it's not like that. He saw us race and reached out. Look, he's good people. He can help us out with getting some more money.
All right, fine. I trust you. You know that.
We're gonna kill it.
Just look at this car, guys. Crazy. Just look at this car. Damn. Cash needed 16,000. Oh, we don't have actually. You need more in the bank. Fuck. I thought we had enough. I forgot I was broke as fuck. Okay, let's get to this one then. It's low risk and there's a 3,000 reward for no buy-in. When you're in those like tunnels and you do like brum 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 brum, it's actually sound kind of cool. I like it.
Never feed a possum ice cream. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up. But anyway, for those of you who are just joining us, we're focusing on the recent revelations that Mayor Stevenson's sister holds a prominent role on the board of Waterside Construction. Yeah, the company that has been awarded the largest renovation contract in Lakeshore history. You know, I think it's safe to say we can file that under conflict of interest, right, guys? On today's episode, sure. I'll be looking at how this was allowed to go through without facing the public.
Yeah, wait, why shouldn't you feed a possum ice cream?
Over there, that man?
Awesome. These meetups are actually kind of cool place, I feel like, because they are like low and underground, and it's cool. I like it. Alright, let's get it.
If we get first, guys, 3000 reward. Not bad.
No problem.
We're in pursuit of suspects.
You see me behind you?
Let's end this and go grab a beer.
You want to keep playing?
Not good.
Why is the person in first place so freaking fast? What car is that, huh? Is that the C8 again? If that is the C8 again, I swear to God I need a C8. I fucked up that one. That's sad. Totally messed that one up. I was getting actually pretty close there.
Don't mess up now.
They took us out. Can you believe it?
Okay, there we go. Whee!
I didn't want us to come down.
Whee! Second place. Unfortunate. I think I could have had first place if I didn't mess up that corner. That's unfortunate. 2.6. Okay. Not bad. Not bad, I guess. I think that's so weird in this game. Like, there's no cop behind you. There's no cop with you. And then from one thing through the next, bam, cops behind you, chasing you, everything. I'm like, huh? Like I said, guys, it feels, it's kind of confusing. The cops are not even good yet. The cops are not even good. It's need 16k for that event, need 16k for the other event. We don't have that kind of money, guys. Okay. I lost the cops and I don't know what I else right. did. That was so weird.
Yes. Yeah, we did, right? No one races during the day on Saturday. They save it for the big event.
Copy that.
Let's meet at the garage tomorrow night. Bring your A game.
It's the only game I got.
Right. Going back to the garage, guys. Enter the garage, yes. Yes, yes, thank you. 12,300. Not bad.
Just locked in some more clients. Word's getting out about this garage.
Great. I'm happy for you.
Happy for us? I wouldn't be here without you two. This garage isn't just a business, it's a family.
That must be why we get minimum wage.
There's a bunch of cars needing a tune-up. You game?
Yeah, sure thing.
I just removed that paint like it was nothing. That's actually kind of crazy. I didn't expect I could do it so easily. Like, this is also pretty cool, I guess. I can check community things, but wait, most recent? Of course these are trending. But these are paint jobs for different cars, but you can still put them on this car? That's weird, dude. That's kind of... Huh? The BMW from Most Wanted. Yo, dude, that's so weird. Just full on gold thing. Look ugly though. I don't know. This is kind of cool. Little panda there. All right, for now we're gonna rock with this, I guess. Thank you. All right. We cannot buy air suspension, unfortunately. That would have been cool. And then we all the way to the ground. Dude, this car is low, then it would even be lower. So that would have been pretty cool. I guess for now we only unlock style stuff to do with the cars. Probably later on, we will unlock more, but like, probably takes time. I wonder if I do this pose, how he's gonna do in the car. Because now he always does this in the car. Wonder if he now does something else. Guys, actually, that was this episode. I'm gonna keep it at this right now. If you want to see more Need for Speed videos, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Because I will be uploading this way more often than only today, of course. And if you want to see any other Let's Plays, make sure to check that description down below for any other Let's Plays, and I will see you guys on the next one. Until then, bye-bye.